Like, a lot of people that are off heroin and things like that, it turns out they have really high IQs. I knew that one day when I was going to track down Russell Brand, I was going to stick him with a needle, and I was going to make sure he was back on the junk so he can get back in his place.
We are
one
people
united
in a
social
movement.
We are one people
united in a social movement.
We are one people.
We are one people.
United in a social movement.
Somos una...
And this is the Toss It Project. Problem is that homosexuals can't even leave the home without being abused and assaulted by bad whites.
I don't know. Did you try giving someone a head? Or maybe you let a haggard tranny pound your ass. It's whatever, yo.
The premise is simple. Just take the most hurtful thing anyone's ever said to you and write it down on a styrofoam cup. And just toss it. Pa! Toss that. Just throw that.
Boom!
Boom!
A playground, a school, a river, any place. Just throw it out. You got an iPhone? Record yourself and upload it to social media.
Boom!
You're gonna be famous. Oh, friend requests from all the top celebrities.
Yo, it's 2016. And if you're not cool with homosexuals in your schools teaching your kids about butt sex, peace. Because hate is whack, dude.
There's just one person who'd do this. Start paying it forward today. The whole world will stop bullying right now.
My race is done. You're inheriting the earth, along with some other undesirables. And that's cool, bro. High fives. But check it out. Just remember who built this place, all right? Remember to pay homage to the white man. Thank you, Whitey. Yo, but you're better.
Everybody should have everything, and everything should be free. And we can all be victims.
A cube. The last remaining monument to another Earth, thousands of years forgotten. Inside, mankind's last survivors use technology and ancient magic to restore balance and harmony to the forbidden timeline.
This is the plot of the show.
This right here, this is my pride and joy. Made this out of toy train parts, action figures. It interprets pineal gland, DMT, Joe Rogan, sinuaxial...
I just come down in my little position here, and I think whatever I want to think, and the dream machine projects my dreams onto the screen right over there. So I'm going to dream something right now. I'm going to dream something good.
Get the ball, bud.
Sure thing, coach.
Get the ball, bud.
Yeah, get the ball, bud. I'll get the ball, bud.
Get the ball, bud.
I'm getting the ball, bud.
Get the ball, bud.
Hey, bud, why don't you get the ball? I'm getting the ball, bud.
Okay. You look like a dead guy out there, man. Hurry. You're embarrassing. We're waiting. Yeah, what's wrong with your body, Sam? What could possibly be wrong with your body? That's not wrong with mine.
Look.
The same kid.
I got cardiac hypertrophy.
Now get the ball.
I got a big heart.
So I have Grand Slam, I have Triple. It doesn't, I don't do anything different. I don't have a big heart.
I got a torn bicep, I got a pec, a bruised pec, okay? You know what it's like being my size at
What's
age 11?
Chest? It's pec chest?
Yeah, pec's chest.
Okay, no conversation, just the ball.
You gotta win the game for trophy, Sam.
No trophies this year, sorry, man.
Trophy, private school, Duke.
Vicky, I'm sorry to tell you this, man. Look around you, okay? These kids are goobers, man. They're turds. Derek's on Ritalin. He looks like he's having a stroke. Look at him.
Hey!
Charles is a mental patient.
It's fine.
Okay? He has no interest in winning or losing. He's chaotic neutral.
Charles makes our team cool.
Yeah, he's real cool when he's showing you those videos on Live League, man.
What, suicide bomb? You get adrenaline.
The bus full of children being blown up. It's really funny. It's a funny video.
Yeah, every time I see that, though, it gets my mojo going. Bruiser.
You guys are gonna love this right here. Nick, actually, the guy's a genius. He built CBS, Pleasure Android, Pleasure Model. Quite defective, though. We turned the logic circuits on once. She became homicidal. We had to turn those off permanently. Charles, what were you telling me about the new cop killer bullets?
The new cop killer bullets are totally resistant to any sort of cop armor, and they kill usually police chiefs and their families, including the whole gene pools. It's a new kind of bullet that's coming out. I got it.
Hey, remember me? Daddy's back!
I'm a bad father, but to me, being a good gambler was better than being a good father. Slots, that's a machine I understand. Roulette, that's something I can get my head around. Sending my kids to daycare all year round, summer included. I'm sitting there, blackjack, God, these guys at the table were my family. Can't win if you don't play, is what I tell my son. I put 50-50, they told me I didn't put any chips. Check, check, I check, they didn't take that. Fist fight right there at the table, I take on someone 20 years my junior. I get my ass handed to me, I'm pissing my pants. They threw me out.
Can't win if you don't play.
Son, take some advice from dear old dad. The first girl that knocks your socks off, make sure you man up and marry her right away. That's how the best guys end up. The best part about my life is my marriage. Look at your mom. Look how good she's holding up. What the fuck did I do? Who the hell is this fucking goggle beast?
Look, I don't even see you on this list. By the looks of you, you seem like a nice guy. Guys down at the Rotary Club that hang out with a girl like me, they call me the Stink Pit. You're gonna be working with Captain Sam. He's a good guy. But what he did to my asshole was unexplainable. You seem like a guy who's gonna do a lot of good to the world. Now get out there and do what you can to save us, because I can't live like this.
I got my own good reasons for learning to fly.
Glad to have you aboard, Zooch. Give me a handshake like a man. Now listen to me. On here, my word is Bible. My word is law. I'm a plane captain. That means I'm the captain of all that you see before you right here. We're in control of the lives of hundreds of people. They got families at home. Let's go.
This is a smooth start, Captain. It's really nice.
Here we go, Zooch! Can you see what's going on right now?
No, I can't say that I can.
Jesus, Zooch. Wow! It's time for your first lesson. We're gonna give this thing a little bit of juice.
Great.
Zooch, got the sticks. I'm
trying to recover
right.
This.
We are in some hot water right now.
Let's bring it in close, boat captain. We'll turn this into rubble.
Which one of these do you think is building seven?
It's pretty foggy now. I don't know.
Is this thing still running? Fucking thing, man. Whoa, shit, fuck. Zooch, I don't know if you can see down there. We got the Empire State Building.
I'm following your order.
That's how you do it, Zooch!
Nice done. Oh, is it working now? Hello?
Boys, this kind of behavior on the field is really getting to be too much for me.
Are you guys ganging up on us?
We want to win games, but it isn't even about winning. It's about attitude and hard work.
Maybe you weren't paying attention. I was out there on the field bleeding for this team. I was doing wind sprints. I was dying out there to make sure that we got the points.
But the first thing is about respect. Respecting each other.
Okay.
I hate you, Dad.
You know what that is? Respect?
You need to have a talk with your dad. If he's gonna start crying like this, the ladies' room's that way, okay? He looks like Anderson Cooper with AIDS.
You know better. I didn't raise you like this. What's wrong with you?
Dad, you raised me to deal with bitch niggas like this.
You know what?
Titanium pit pan.
I think Coach is right, though. I want to try and get a trophy this year, guys.
Kirsch, I'm taking you back to the country. This is just a disappointment. I just don't like your friends.
I'm gonna make up a joke, said Moop. Said Moopa. Said Rupat. Listen, Pliftar, next time you make jokes, make them funny.
You guys are mean, but you're still my
Look,
friend.
If you were out there in the jungle with Rajindahar with a musket taking out tigers, then we'd respect you. But you're not, dude. You eat fucking vegan. You eat soy. You eat curry. And it's embarrassing to go out to lunch with you. My dad packs dope lunches, like watermelon juice, microwave chicken nuggets, good stuff like that. Your dad packs you spices. And it stinks.
Sam, you know better than that.
I know, Dad.
I didn't raise you like that, son.
No, you didn't.
You know what the problem with you little pricks is? You need to get your asses kicked.
You know, eating it, right? Just a dialogue here.
Alright, come on, kick your ass. Which one's first? Yeah.
Are you gonna do something?
Let's go. Little 12-year-old kid, get your ass right. smacked.
I think you should really get the hell back from me.
So
man.
Bad.
Come on, man. Let's go, little boy.
Listen, actor. Come over here. I'm gonna kick your fucking ass in front of everybody here. You're losing your mind, man. I'm telling you, I'm twice your size. I'd pick you up by your ears and I'd throw you into the concrete wall real fast.
Little pricks. All talk. Look at it. Come on. Guys are all talk, right?
How many of your friends are dead because of alcoholism?
You know what?
Ah! I'm alive!